let's do this.
I think rehearsal went well. I'm still getting used to like being comfortable like physically with the music. I have so much that I want to express. It's a work in progress to get comfortable and to do that, but I feel the best that I've felt so far throughout the process. Love myself and now I lie awake. Can't erase the pain you've caused. I can't believe the show's tomorrow. I've never performed for that big of an audience, and I've never performed a set before. The only time I've ever performed an original song was maybe at an open mic or at a fundraiser I did, but I've never performed at like an actual concert. It's actually kind of a dream come true. I mean, I've been rehearsing a lot and it feels really good, but I really don't know what it feels like, so I guess we'll all find out together. I never wanted commercial success for music. Music for me was like expressing myself. I mean, one of the first songs I've ever written on paper, like writing down, was because it's just how I coped with things. So, and that hasn't changed. Music is still how I cope with everything. I guess it's just what I got. No redemption for a weak heart. I've been writing songs since I was 11 years old. My dad is a violin teacher, so I grew up waking up to the sound of violin and going to sleep to the sound of violin. I couldn't escape music. It's in my blood. It's just a part of me, so.